how the weather's looking today.
Turning your house into a home with Good Morning Britain National Weather, sponsored by checkatrade.com.
checkatrade.com.
Well, the sun is shining down on the people here streaming in the queues. They get one of these, a guide on how to queue. Very interesting reading. And they are joining the nearly 8,000 people already here. Now, things will hot up today to nearly 30 degrees on Centre Court. And if we reach 30.1, the warm weather rules come into play for ladies, where they will get a 10-minute break between the second and the third set if they want to. So we will be watching that thermometer as we head through the day. It will be warm and humid, not just here, across the country. Thunderstorms are the name of the game tomorrow before it turns fresher on into the weekend. But for today, we still have the legacy of yesterday's rain. It was wet in Northern Ireland, Southern Scotland and Northern England. The rain has now eased off, but it is grey, dull and drizzly here today, and it will stay cool. Northern areas for Scotland are brighter, drier, sunnier and a little bit warmer here today. But for the rest of England and Wales, beautiful sunshine greets as it takes us right the way through the day. But do not forget your sun cream, because you will need it today. UV levels are high and temperatures will climb high 20s, maybe up to 30 degrees today. But the outlook is for a very humid, sticky night tonight. A warning from the Met Office for torrential thunderstorms for eastern areas of England tomorrow. One to watch if you're heading to the queue tonight.
For the weather where you are in detail, go to itv.com/weather.